far away. All of the girls know much more what to say, but I know.
It's a tragic love story between a young Vietnamese girl named Kim and an American soldier during the fall of Saigon in 1975. Jennifer Paz stars as Kim, the innocent girl who's simply a victim of the time. For this 20-year-old performer, it's a role that hits close to home.
I learned that she's a lot like myself. You know, I was born in the Philippines and I grew up here. My family took us here to the United States to give us a better opportunity. Mm-hmm. And I think in the same light, you know, Kim came from a family where she, you know, they wanted to get out of the war.
Charles Wallace, who plays John, says it's tough not to be moved by the play.
Especially if you've run into someone who served in Vietnam and they can really relate to it. It's a great feeling.
What's also great about this show is that it is a visual spectacle in each and almost every scene.
With a major production like this, you'll see some incredible things on stage, but here, backstage, this will really blow your mind.
The Ho Chi Minh statue, he's about 18 feet. He's around 800 pounds.
The man who makes Miss Saigon work from behind the scenes is David Hansen. He has a difficult job of handling a backstage crew of 50, all the technical equipment and props you can imagine, not including the actors who are rushing on and off stage.
There's scenery moving everywhere, and the one thing we don't want to do is pin an actor or pin a stagehand, so everyone has to know when a scenic unit is going on or off, what's happening with it.
It's just as choreographed backstage as is on stage. You know, we have the helicopter, the Cadillac, and all that, and you have to make your path and try not to, you know, to change from that, because you know you run into things and people.
It's an $11 million production that takes 3 weeks to load. But all involved with Miss Saigon say when it magically comes together on stage, all the work is well worth it. Lisa Petrillo, Channel 10 Eyewitness News on the Night Beat.